In excelsis Deo. Gloria in excelsis Deo.
With
Welcome to Holy Redeemer for our annual Christmas concert. 7th annual, including the digital show. It is truly the most wonderful time of the year, is it not? Jack Stock, take it away.
You be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all. Those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. Hosting marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. The most wonderful time of the year. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting and caroling out in the snow. There'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. Yes, the most wonderful time. Oh, the most wonderful
bells,
jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun couple on boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. Now someone talk and we'll go for a walk is the hope of Jana and Jen.
And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well. The sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.
A pair of hop-along boots and a...
In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was present to God in the beginning. Through him all things were made, and apart from him nothing came to be. Whatever came to be in him found life, and this life was the light of man. A light shines on in the darkness, and the darkness could not overcome it. So there was a man named John, sent to testify to the light. He himself was not the light. The true light, which enlightens every man, was coming into the world. He was coming to his own, but his own did not accept him. Those who did accept are destined to be called children of God. For these are those who believe in his name, those born of God, not by blood, nor by carnal desire, nor by man's willing it, but by God.
From the start was the Word, and the Word was with God. He was one with God from the start. Through the Word came our life, none exists but through him. This life was the light over men.
Now the light shines in dark, and the dark cannot win. We who know God give witness to light.
The true light found in man was coming to the world, coming to those who were his own.
So the Word became flesh,
and on earth pitched his tent,
and we have seen his glory.
It is God's only Son who has ever dwelt in the heart of the Father. He has revealed God.
Who can know the mind of God? Who can know his words? Who can fathom the mystery unfolding all around? Who directs the Spirit of the Lord? Who instructs him to knowledge? What eye has seen, what ear has heard, what mind can conceive, what God has prepared? Son of man, take hope, salvation is come. The least of us all carries the Word within. How glorious are the feet of her who bears the Lord.
My soul doth magnify the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior.
For he who is mine, he has done a mighty thing.
And all
a child for us, a ransom from sin. She was the least, now carries the gift. Untouched by man, how can this be? So we invited you here tonight. We've got a great Christmas show, but we wanted you to know that God is here with us, that he made himself present here with us 2,000 years ago, and as John chapter 1 says, as we sang before, he pitched his tent among us, made his dwelling here. But it wasn't just over there. He dwells in us today. You know, when the show goes away and we remove all this stuff, we put an altar on here and God makes himself present to us every single day. And he can be present here to you tonight. And so we hope that you have an encounter with him tonight. And that that God who loves you enough to humble himself and come as a servant loves you and wants to encounter you tonight. So as Christine leads us in these next couple of songs and John Mira, just a time of worship, we just hope that you might encounter that God who is here with us.
Gloria, Gloria,
nothing of consequence to see. Inside of time and space you laid your life down on a cross to rescue me.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, son.
hath sprung.
Of Jesse's lineage coming, as men of old have sung, it came a floweret bright, amid the cold of winter, when half spent was the night. Foretold it, the rose I had in mind. With Mary we behold it, the Virgin Mother kind, to show God's love aright. She bore to us a Savior.
Santo parcolo che il mondo adorerà. Osanna, osanna, cantano con giubilante cor. I tuoi pastori ed angeli, ore di luce e amore. Piangere dentro la mamma tua culanto ti, ti bacia o Salvatore. Osanna, osanna, cantano con giubilante cuore i tuoi pastori.
Thank you. Grateful chorus, praise we, let all wings
on high is here tonight, stepping through this sacred sky. Suddenly our eyes behold heaven's perfect plan. Steps into time. Who could dream of such a thing? With us now, the King of Kings. Men and angels bow and sing, singing Alleluia.
We're singing Gloria, Alleluia.
Still have two more numbers, so have a seat. All the people up here you can see, but I got to acknowledge some people you don't see. I'd like to first thank our generous sponsors who gave on the front end so that we could just cover our expenses, and we just thank them for their generous support, over generous this year, especially like in COVID years, they upped their giving, and that was really great. So thank you, sponsors, there on the front of the program. And if you would like to give to help support not only this concert, but future music endeavors that we do here at Holy Redeemer, there will be giving baskets with the welcome ministers on the way out. So they're the first ones I want to thank. I want to thank the welcome ministers who all welcomed you at the door. These are actually the same people that you would encounter if you came to Mass here on the weekend. They're always at the doors, always here, you know, 40 minutes looking at the doors and holding the door open for you so that Holy Redeemer is still a welcoming place. So come visit us on any given weekend for our Mass times, especially Christmas weekend. That's a Saturday and a Sunday, so look for our Mass times for Christmas Mass. We'd love to see you. And also, I want to tell you about a few events coming up. So in your flyer in the program, it talked about Alpha. Alpha is a great way to just start talking about not committing to religion for the first time, the meaning of life, answers to questions that you may have. And it's kind of a great way to just tell your neighbor who maybe doesn't go to church, hey, come to dinner with me. That's what Alpha is. It's just a dinner. A dinner discussion, there's always music, but it's always non-committal, and you can just sit with friends and just talk and have a really good time. Even after 10 weeks, you still think, hey, religion's not for me. At least you got 10 good meals. So, you know, invite your friends and family. The info is in that flyer. On the flip side of that is a piano concert I'm doing this coming Friday with a colleague of mine, a much smaller, more kind of family event, but right here at Holy Redeemer, just piano music of some music you may not have even heard before, but we're going to light a Christmas tree, and it's going to be like fat family gathering around a tree. So look forward to that. It's a free event next Friday, 7 o'clock here in the church. Piano Christmas. So, other people I need to thank is our audio in the back. Thank you, Mike Killiker. And Jake Wenzel. And our production team in the back who's streaming our concert live. So thank you to them. I will say the stream lagged for about 10 to, I don't know how long it lagged. It lagged for 5 to 10 minutes, but we will post a fresh video of it without it interrupting in an hour or so. So look forward to that. If you missed some of those early tunes of Jack Stock singing, it's well worth going back and rewatching. So that's to you people who are online. Thanks for joining us. Thank you to my brother-in-law, Matthew, for the lights. And our decorating team, and Jason Muxlow, my setup captain. Where did he go? He knew I was gonna. He headed up a team that worked all week, and Jason Muxlow was putting in 12-hour days this week, just getting this place all ready for us to be set up for sound and lights and everything. So thank you to you and your team. He had a big team, so I'm just acknowledging him because he was the captain. He was always the first one here and the last one to leave, though. Thank you to our caroling coordinator, Aaron Janetsky. Thank you for that, who conducted my kids' choir. And a special, special thank you to someone who put in way too many hours for this event for many, many months. As soon as she agreed to it in August, she just was totally busy. Sarah Van Adder, where are you at? Who headed up my planning team. With Josette, Jen, Jason, and who else was on that planning team? Molly, I can't forget her. Yeah, I think I said all of them. Yeah, if I didn't say your name, please, I'm just forgetful. And I just thank you to Father Steve, who allows us to do this concert in this space. We're just really grateful to him and the whole ministry staff here at Holy Redeemer who supported us, did extra legwork for us. So, like I said, donation baskets at the doors. Oh, thank you to the hospitality crew, Joan, who's got some cookies back there for you, so don't leave. You know, you can go back there and enjoy some refreshments. and talk with people and congratulate some of these wonderful singers and players. I'm just, this is just awesome that I get to bring this group of people together every year, so thank you. So we're gonna do, we're gonna just do a few more numbers. We hope you have fun and have a safe, blessed Christmas.
For unto us is born, for unto us is born a child. For unto us is born, for unto us is born a son.
Tiny hair. the manger now. Come humbly and humbly bow. He's in the manger now. Come humbly and humbly bow. He's in the manger now.
He's in the manger.
Come humbly and humbly bow. He's in the manger now.
A king is born this day in Bethlehem. Alleluia. No crown is worn, but angels worship him. Alleluia. Almighty God, so meek, so mild. Salvation comes through this holy child.
The king is born.
Everybody praise his name.
The king is born.
We will never be the same. Reaching out, it's time to turn the hand. On this day, in Bethlehem, everybody praise his name. We will never, never be the same. He's reaching out with his mighty hand. On this day, in Bethlehem, this day, in Bethlehem, on this day, in Bethlehem.
Thank you, everyone, and have a wonderful night. Merry Christmas. Forget cookies in the back. Cookies in the back. Donations at the door.